Welcome to the CBS News Decision Desk. This is where our analysts process all the information that comes in to us on election night, and we try to make projections. We try to tell you what's going on as the votes are being counted. Now, how do we do this? Well, what we do is with the other networks, we fan out reporters to talk to voters. So we've got people at randomly selected precincts all over the states, and they're interviewing voters throughout the day, morning through night, asking them how they voted. And also, once the polls have closed, we gather data from the elections officials at the precincts so that we get it right away. When that comes back to us, we combine it also with vote from the counties, what we call tabulated vote, and we put it into our decision models. What we're looking for there is patterns. How well does this correlate with past elections? How well does this look like it fits the pattern that people are expecting or doesn't fit the pattern that people are expecting? When we do that and we think that there's a clear pattern going on, we can start to make a characterization of the race or a projection. So even though there's a lot of fancy computers and statistics going on around here, it really starts with shoe leather. It really starts with people out there on the ground collecting the vote from precinct officials and from actual voters as fast as we can get it.